Brilliant.
Thrilling experience.
GP is on my bucket list.
Just going to participate in Women's Times Women Drive for first time.
It's addictive, actually. Every time you participate, you know that you have to participate the next time.
It's a great chance given by them, and I'm just going to just crack this.
That energy which is there with all the women around and having a lot of fun, meeting more people who understand, and that's exactly what we are looking at.
Awesome. It was a really awesome experience.
The car is so steady, I just can't believe it.
The steep drop and the steep uphill. That was amazing because I've never driven that way. I'm in love with Jeep.
I could feel the wheel, I could feel the steering, and it was completely in sync with me.
I got an opportunity to drive it and go through those insane slopes and climb up those crazy inclines.
It's a very, very strong car. The way we were going through, I could not feel anything. It was so smooth and perfect. It was very scary when the wheel going up and this wheel going down.
When I was driving the vehicle, it was so easy for me to drive.
Grateful, and I'm thankful to Jeep and Times of India that you've organized something so nice.
This Women's Drive, which Times has organized, is a fabulous platform because it makes you feel so damn independent.
Through this event, I can pass my message to society that we women are very strong. Just do what you want.
I say I'm the drive because I'm confident, independent, and full of myself.
I am the drive.
I am the drive.
I am the drive.
I am the drive.